What's going on, beautiful people of this world? I'm Brendan Roche, for those of you who don't know. I'm here with the sexy, super sexy Brett Koval.
And
we're about to go buy some glow sticks. Just a couple. You want to get a couple?
Like one, 3,000.
Actually, we're going to buy out and we're going to fill the pool with glow sticks. Let's see how it goes, guys. Follow us.
After you, sir.
We need a shopping cart. I gotta get them up.
You gotta get them up.
Just like that. Why was that too easy? At the front door just waiting for us? What's your guess, Brett? How many do we got?
185.
I'm thinking 170. I think I'm gonna win this one.
No, we still got like 30.
I'm on the 10. I'm on the 10.
Dude, look at this.
Did you hear the cashier? Did you want any glow sticks today? We got them all.
We turn around and everyone's just like this.
We started this video thinking we're gonna go to every Dollar Tree and buy them out. Not so realistic. They had way more glow sticks than we thought, but we bought them out. We got $170 worth of glow sticks. Let's see how this turns out. You excited?
Dude, that's so much paper.
It's a waste of paper.
So, Brandon, what do you think of this idea? Like, honestly.
Honestly?
Yeah.
It's a terrible idea. Terrible idea. You do realize we have to take all of these out of the wrapper.
I can't open this. That's good.
I think I got the technique, bro.
All right, let's get cracking.
You gotta shake them.
It's just pretty wild, man.
Whoa! So we're about to get some sick underwater pictures. Are you guys ready? Because I'm ready. I'm excited. Super excited.
Brendan, what's happening?
So we're currently rounding up all the glow sticks and we're gonna try to get them on one end so we can take some badass pictures. So I'm scooping them. I'm not sure how well it's working. Let's look at what we got.
What a catch.
What a catch, she's a big one.
Baby, we got
it looks amazing. Super excited with how the pictures turned out. Check them out. Here's a couple I already had a chance to play with. Hope you guys enjoyed the day. Had a super fun time living a childhood dream. This many glow sticks in a pool is definitely something I've always dreamed of. So it was really fun. Really exciting. All the pictures we took, the video we took, it was just overall a good time. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for future videos. Much love to you all.